That guy's, I got it working. Not right now, there's probably nothing of value. So anyways, it's, I think I'm gonna finish this level up before, while I wait for people to submit levels. Anyways, happy Monday. Or as happy as it can be, considering. There's some dry bones roasting on an open fire. Ain't that ghoulish. We have this bit here.
Here I go!
What do you do with it? Okay, I don't want to be too arsehole, so... I don't want to make, like, the floor out of burners or something. What happened if I... I'm gonna see something. What would this do, if anything? Would it... Oh. Kinda neat, actually. Hello, Paul. I hope you're doing well today. Welcome to the stream. I just committed some evil, but don't mind me. Alright. See if I intersperse these. Doing all right. Just gonna move this a bit, and then I'm gonna get right to your level. Yeah. May have to make some adjustments, I think. From the top of how this thing loves far, and then I'll get right to your level. Hey Jason, hope you're doing well today. Oh, thanks. Alright. I think that's enough for the time being. Just save this. Oh, I hit save as. Whoops. Force world. People are actually coming in. Oh. I don't know why I was hitting R button. That was weird. Maybe am I losing my mind at last? Yes, I'm sure you could do a lot of evil with dark levels. Absolutely. I mean, you can hide all kinds of machinations behind the darkness. Thank you. Alright, is there any specific level? This looks like it was just uploaded. I'm a little scared. The lost 50. Alright, let's see if I can actually find this secret passage. Is that 1 minute or 1 hour, the world record there? I don't think it'd be an hour, but... Okay, I feel like this is a bit of a troll. Okay, maybe not. Oh, there I am. I can pick this up. Put it back. Oh, hold on. There's something here that I need. Do you address him? I imagine it is. Probably known for its troll ballery. Huh? Oh no, I'm not throwing this up again. Can you throw up in this? No, wait, I don't think I can, what I'm saying. Oh, almost had it. I think that is what I'm supposed to do. I missed. Oh, fuck. All right, so I have a feeling I cocked it already then, because yeah, is there some sort of machination I need to do? Throw it up here. Maybe if I put this on the donut? Don't know what that did for me. Bugger all. Okay. Don't have fire. Picked that up at least. So I'm gonna start by. Oh yay! I think I need this for something. Not for what? Okay, unless I'm. Maybe this is for the switches. Go there. Go there. You go here. There we go. Let's go. Now how am I getting that? Not exactly light. Oh, okay. The thing moved. I was worried for a second. All right. And then how am I? Ah. Yeah, I think I know what I need to do here. Oh. Got you baited. Okay. and just wait like a patient pickup for the power to show up. Oh shit! Okay, at least that didn't reset things. That would've been bad. Oh! Okay, salvaged it. There's the power right there. Just touch the gold! Damn it, Daniel. Or Jason, why'd I call you Daniel? Again, I think my mind's going today. I think there's somebody else. Yeah, you thought I was a professional, right? Now that I can do this without blocking my- oh, I think I can. Will this work without- okay, that actually worked. Sort of. Now to not bonk my head. There we go. Let me see if I can do this without the POW. The instinct's telling me no. Oh, another POW comes! Okay, okay, I'm fine, I'm fine. I just needed the spring. Okay, let's go. Okay, that... good thing I waited. Can I get the spring back? I guess not. Can I do this? Maybe that would work. Maybe a little jank. Fuck, it is jank. What am I saying? There! Okay, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm sitting that to... wasn't there a shelmet there? Where did the shelmet go? I don't remember destroying it. Don't drop the spring there, okay. So don't drop the spring, okay. Okay, I don't need to bring a POW, I just need to take the POW. I know, this is so cringe. No, get back here! What about you? Well, at least it's not gonna sink down. Time with this. It's not even that difficult a trick either. I'm literally just putting the POW on the spring. There we go. Let's go. Oh, I see what happened. I gotta do this without activating the POW. Oh yeah, I know. You're talking about the infamous Daniel. Indeed. I mean, Daniel's fairly well known for being bit of a troll in the SMM community. I mean, Daniel did give us the classic half hour of silence. Take for that as you will. Indeed it is. Maybe if I just do this. Fuck! That was very stupid of me. I'm just waiting for Pal. Dropping tools with gravity. Yeah, I see the appeal. Were you telling them how you are better at the game than they are? Was it somebody needing Mipha and a Mipha's Breath of the Wild? What am I saying? Never mind. Joke fell flat. Which should I move first? The power or the spring? Nice. Probably good to have it signed for, because it was that beautiful. Yeah. I think when I originally ordered my copy of Tears of the Kingdom, it got stuck in Pier Later over the weekend because I didn't answer the door. So. At least somebody didn't answer the door, so here we are. Let's go. Now we wash, rinse, repeat. First, go over here. Okay. Holding down. There we go. It's easy. Whoa. Down. Don't be a dick, springboard. Thank you. Find them. Grab those. Easy. Hit it! Do I decide if I still move up though? Yeah, I think I do. I'm gonna leave it there. Now I have the shelmet. I think I'm supposed to hit this. Yay, I softlocked myself, let's go. Risk, I'm gonna move the spring first. Not a big deal if I bonk the spring, but if I bonk the pow, it's GG's. But there. Grab the spring. Okay, at least it doesn't fire activate. That's be scary. Don't trust myself with the pow. Pows are scary. Can be scary if you fuck up. It's gonna matter because. Oh, well. Can I still grab this? Yes, I still have. Perfect. That was close. I thought I pooched it for a second. But let's see. Let's set me down. Yeah, let's go. That's actually perfect too. Got it. And then, okay, I still need to bonk the switch. And we're done. Finally beat it! It is clever, I'll say that much. Anyways, thank you for the share. Yeah, GG's all around. Indeedly do. So there. Lost some of my brain cells, but I think that's all good. Let me just rock them out. Just want to make sure there's symmetry. means I'm moving this mechanism over. Oh, there she did. Yes, I mean, I made that point. Like, we have two CEOs in Troll Castle now. That will get very... I think that will get very confusing very quickly for some. Repetto Orvos. I suppose so. That is a fair point. See how this goes thus far. Here I go. Of course, puzzle one is you see that winged Goomba, you have to go murder him. Fairly self-explanatory. Maybe the windows. The summer of suffering? Aww. Well, we're on brand, I'll give it that. But then again, looks nicer. Yeah, that looks much nicer. So people can't go back up there. land here. Fire stick, 'cause I don't want that easy to, want this to be too easy or too hard. Well, we'll put some effects, I think, so some of this can be seen. Oh, I have an idea. Yeah, I think I will do two doors. Be an absolute arse about it, too. No, I'm not gonna do that. There we go. They lead somewhere, obviously. But two different places. Like a pick a path. B. Shit. This didn't undo anything that I wasn't gonna do anyways. The only thing that I wasn't that easily doable. But... okay, I guess I can't resist. Okay. I'll just draw some faces in the tracks. Track. Could make this look like babies. Even on this side too. Tracks. Okay. Thank you. I'm gonna go with this one because it does not move. And then with another set of stairs in. Save this. And then just make sure that it's playable.
Here I go!
There's the doors. So I'm such an asshole. I see this confusing some people. Indeed. I'll have to look into that. Oh, the regular speed one. That annoyed me. Like, how would I make sure that that doesn't do that? Guess there isn't a way. Perhaps, yeah, it's... Maybe the next setup here. One will go roughly the same spot. they even glow. That's actually kind of nice. I like that. Floor herbs. I'll probably get away with some shenanigans right here. Yeah. What can I do with this room? More art. It involves more art, of course. But I also need to do the setup for it. I think somebody know where this is going. I've done this trick before, so I know it, well, I can make it work. Where, like, the solution is, like, you have to de-boost through the skewer to get into the pipe. But I think you have to do it like that. Look, I'll show you the setup in principle, so... We'll put this... So just for simplicity's sake, we'll put the skewer here. Put the pipe there. Let's make it a warp pipe. Put it there for now.
Here I go.
Okay, let's do it. All right, that helps. Here so there's the skewer skewering. And then get up there.
Here I go.
I'm confused. Why was it not working? There we go. So that's in practice what I want to do. I think I'm gonna have the last part end with, player will be forced through a fire stick, and then that's the end of the level. No, I think I want to do one more. Yeah, you couldn't get up here even if you wanted to before. Probably use this spot. I'm trying to make this as red as possible. Not a possible feat, but we'll see. mushroom platforms. I got it's pipes. I gotta always choose it with a pipe. Monsters. Well, wait, prana plants don't move, so I'll probably use them though. Probably said something here so people can't move through this. I don't think there's any semis I could pass for reps. Nice. Sounds like you're keeping busy. Room for one more door in this. I have one more warp door I can use. Can I put them behind enemies? What would happen if I... So open the door. Smart moves. Then how would this react?
Here I go!
Okay. Wouldn't be that impressive. And then this is like a think fast moment. Simply get through here. Okay. Let's run with the burner somewhere. No, we're not putting the burner on. It's stupid. Here. I'm gonna move you up. About there. Make it obvious there's a pipe there for players who don't realize that you can totally do that with pipes. Oh, there you go. I think if you're coming through the door.
Here I go.
Yeah, it's more obvious. How much light do the POWs give?
Here I go.
Okay, I can't reach it. Maybe it needs to be lower to touch? And then the door's gone. I'm gonna put the door over here. From the top, let's see how this does. Not from the top. Yeah, you can actually die at these parts. Oh, right, because the switch would have been broke. I'll find a new way to figure that out. Mechanism.
Thank you.
I did like this so you can't proc with the. Oh. Hey, never mind. Doesn't matter. We need to find something. A light source that doesn't have gravity. Isn't affected by gravity. That's completely hard. Coins? Oh no, coins don't give out light. I know enemies give out light. Some light, but. Okay. Except spike tops will walk around. Let's see how it'll
do. Here I go!
Pretty cool. Could I put stuff on their back? Could I like put a pow on their back? Let that go. See what that happens.
Here I go!
Back on the drawing board. I know other enemies will. Oh, spike top. I need another enemy that will give off light. Spike top will give off light. I don't believe munchers do, though. I'm not boozed. Can I put a boo on top of a spike? Oh, I guess I can. And it'll move. It'll be able to move. It's perfect.
Here I go!
Alright, this actually works out quite nicely. Still not a lot of light. Maybe I'll have to just fix that up with effects. This one like I could play. There.
Here I go!
I think that's as good as I'm gonna get. Now we're adding the effects. How's that boo? Oh, that's somebody farting. Thank you. We have better sound effects for that spot. Maybe the sparklers?
Here I go!
Better. Okay. And then in case you put another one there. Then over here. I'm gonna put them on the doors.
Here I go!
Wait, wrong music. It's okay. One heart beat. I'm fine with it not lasting forever.
Here I go!
They somehow get up there. I think I'm gonna put a semi there. The box one. Thank you. There's the platform. There. Make you feel a little sad you killed this guy. A little. Only proc if I actually kill the piranha plant. That's almost coming. Anywho, if I'm doing anything particularly weird. Okay, then. Yes? I thought that was your toast. I don't think it's coming from my room because I don't smell anything here. Oh, there it is. Actually, no, I think this is good. I don't want to add too much to this. Okay. Well, let's look at the thumbnail. What should be the thumbnail art? I think I'm going to go with this first bit here. I'm actually going to move it a little more. The end stage is in the... This can be seen. No, no, no. Maybe I should instead use the one in the subworld. Yeah, this one specifically. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Do the upload test. Oh, don't do this. That's fine. Long or short way, we do need. Okay, but okay, looks like okay. Shit. Did I just cancel that? I did upload test it, so. Yeah, I did something stupid. Well, I need to reposition the, probably the shot there, I think. Better. Her, she's a big wig. Makes really cool, creepy looking levels like this. Alright, so art themed. There's the course code if you want to play it. Now I'm gonna go into Horse World. Anyone watching? Do I have an excuse to leave? I might just, yeah. I'll just do a couple of random courses and then I think of an extreme unless somebody pops in. That's just a speedrun. Can't be that hazardous. Simply right. Oh yeah, it's playing right. Wait, is this an auto? Hold on, I'm gonna Y and right and not push a single button, see what happens. Coin date. The hell? It's one of these. Why are you like this? The hell? Oh, that looks like a mess. I don't want this. You want your Nintendo with this? That looks like garbage. Huh? Yeah, look at that go. Oh, what the hell? Spam, let's go. There we go. Now where am I going? Up, let's try down. Oh, I have the world record! Shame it's garbage. Mm-hmm. think I'm done for the day. I may come on later this evening for Mario RPG, but other than that, bye for now.